issuing a warning to Russia. The United States military carrying out an extraordinary open skies treaty flight over Ukraine intended to reaffirm its commitment to the country. The Pentagon releasing a statement saying, quote, Russia's unprovoked attack on Ukraine naval vessels in the Black Sea near the Kerch Strait is a dangerous escalation in a pattern of increasingly provocative and threatening activity. Joining us now to discuss is Rebecca Heinrichs, Hudson Institute Senior Fellow and Military Fellow. What do you make of this? What is the message?
Well, the message is the United States and NATO alliance are strong. You know, Putin likes to see if he can break up the alliance, if he can find fissures and exploit them and see if he can actually, you know, find weak spots, because he'll push if he finds weak spots. The Trump administration was able to get the alliance together, refuting those who say that President Trump has actually been weakening or bad for the NATO alliance. And they sent a very strong message that we're not going to let you, we're not going to let you continue these provocative behaviors against Ukraine, which is not a NATO member, but also against the rest of the alliance.
Where do things go from here? What do you think is the next move?
We got to keep being strong. Anytime Putin tries to do something like what he did with Ukraine, you know, we need to have strong sanctions, I think, against Russia. But there's other things that we can do. And remember, Melissa, this came on the heels. The previous day, the Trump administration announced that we were actually no longer going to be abiding by the INF treaty because the Russians are violating that important Cold War treaty. And so this is a strong message. And every time Russia tries these provocative steps, the United States needs to have a clear and strong message and keep this alliance close together, which is what President Trump has been able to do. President Obama was not able to get the alliance to stand up strong to Russian aggression. This is the first time the alliance, including Germany with Angela Merkel, has sent a strong message that they're not going to tolerate Russia's provocative behaviors and violations of treaties.